Well, what a drive that was to take the win for Prema today. And I have to wonder, Davide Valsecchi, just what set them apart from the competition here?
This is why I love this sport. Their car dominated the track today. You could tell they went in full of confidence, with a clear strategy in place. They display excellent knowledge of the track and made it count when it came to some of those more tricky corners, allowing them to make huge gains on some of the less confident drivers. I guarantee the fans will certainly be talking about today for a long time to come.
As we look back on a thrilling race here today, we can now see the drivers take their places on the podium. It's a familiar sight by now, as it's another successful F2 win for Prema. And so, driver of the day then, Davide Valsecchi, who do you think you'd go for?
Oh, there's a lot of options, but my instinct says Nyck de Vries, and looking down the field, no one really jumps out at me to change my mind.
Goodbye for now then, but we really are just getting started. Make sure you join us again for Lights Out tomorrow.